test mode. One of them is fully clockwise. There, all the lights come on. These are off because we're just trying to keep power down. And then we have fully counterclockwise. It turns on all of those lights. I actually have a firmware revision code being shown on this one. I didn't even check. It may or may not be the latest code. So then from that direction, just a little bit clockwise, you can see what they snap on and off. If you go past halfway, now they fade off.